I'm here at the New Avenue Apartments in St. Johnsbury, and this is the future of new housing in Vermont, at least as far as the state of Vermont sees it. These units will be costing, if they're like other units of its class, several hundred thousand dollars per unit. And you just wonder, is this the way to go? Can we not be rehabbing old units as well, maybe for less money? Your thoughts are welcome.